There we go, we got the mic working. Nichols College C, this is the Nichols College C team debut. As we enter week one of NACE Star League. Sorry for the delay, the mic was muted on the keyboard, of all places. Nichols College opening it up, with Nick scoring the first goal for the C team. Nichols College able to maintain possession. Brent getting the demo. Turning around. You know, looking for the block. Friend gonna rotate away to allow Joe to take possession. The name I can't pronounce. Ooh, Bren able with a nice challenge there. You know, gonna bang it back. A little bit of a whiff there. Joe takes possession into the corner. And a shot attempt. Joe not able to get up high enough. And Northeastern's gonna tie it up with 3 minutes and 4 seconds on. So we can kick off for Nick, able to get it past one. Staying around, Zeno's in position, not able to get down. Still able to bang it out, and another shot! Nick. Bren just not able to rotate in time to get the save. Still a lot of game left as Nichols is down one. As we move in to the last 3 minutes in game one of this best of five. Zeno brings it into the corner. Bren able to stall. Nick. Bang, brings it out. Takes back. Over one, Nick. Unable to clear. Joe's gonna bang it out. Gets it up over one. Moose is gonna clear the defender, but Nick is able to clear it out. I'm Croatian. I'm Croatian now that I actually take time to read it. Mel's possession. Joe with a good shot attempt. Nick's gonna bump one out of the way. Joe with a great bump there. It gets it over one. Zeno with a clear. Brent is there, able to bring it up off the top. Nick's gonna spawn back, but gets the save. And Zeno's gonna bring it into the wall. Nick's gonna use that time to take possession. Brings it up. Creation stalls the play. Joe's there, he's gonna bring it up. He's back. Get demoed in the process. Bren, though, able to avoid the demo. Nick's going to take a hard bump into the goal. He's able to get out and take possession. Nick gets it clear over one. Brings it around. Bren's going to miss. Leaving Joe on defense, but he's able to stall. Gets the shot. Nick gets the save. Isn't able to get down the field fast enough, though, to complete the goal. No one there to receive that clear across the goal. Bren with a great challenge. And we get it to the Moose. Nick is up, but gets beat by the Moose. Nick loses the challenge again, but Bren able to save a shot on goal. Joe also able to save, making up for that earlier play. Bren gets a clear past one. Nick gets it up, gets it in, and the Croatian is able to save it. Joe is there, can't get it down. Bren misses the shot. And Nichols has got a wide open net. Nick able to get back, get it past one, get it past two. And I'm a Croatian is going to score. But a great defensive play by Nichols. We're still in this, 30 seconds to go. Joe able to win the kickoff to Zeno. Zeno goes up. Nick able to get the save. And bring it out. Nick misses. Joe's gonna get boost. Brent is up. Misses. And Joe just misreads the jump. And Northeastern's gonna score. Still trying to stay in with a minute, with no time left on the clock. Bren keeping it up. Keeping it up.
Going to be the
and so close. Nichols trying to regain momentum. Again, keeping pace with the other team here. Keeping those saves up, staying clean on the defensive. Just needs to work on some positioning as we move into game two of this best of five. So I try to ready up. Nichols losing the care of Joe is up. Missed touch and a demo to clear the Nichols goal line for an early goal by Northeastern. Unfortunate demo there as Nick is not able to rotate back. Brennan and Nick getting a double bumped on the kickoff. Joe goes up, able to shut the defender down, brings it into the corner. Nick gets hard bumped, but a miss with an open goal will allow Joe to clear it upfield. Nick brings it down. Joe just doesn't read that. Moose brings it back to Nichols' goal line. Joe will clear it out. Zeno will take a shot, allowing Nick to clear. He'll go up. Brings it down. No follow through. And a wide open Nick. Net. Though able to get back. All Nichols able to, defenders able to get back in time. Nichols able to block the shot. Joe attempting. Doesn't have a lot of support though. And hits it, it gets blocked. Nick with the demo. Passing play will get intercepted. Nick able to bring it back into the corner. Go there behind him. Get beat by the Croatian. And the Bren able to bang it back. Nick able to regain him with possession as Bren. They kept a passing play and it will work! Great team effort there by Nichols, able to tie this up. With a lot of game left to go. That's the type of play they need to perform as we move in to the remainder of this series. Bren gets beat by Zeno. Nick is up. Clips it. Moose goes for a shot, hits the top bar. Nick rotates around. Goes there, gets it up over one, gets the bump. Bren is there, able to read. Moose is also there. Nick able to get it up past one. And a shot attempt off the crossbar. They're getting the epic save. Joe brings it down, gets it over one. You know, able to get the clear. And a shot attempt does not get the double tap. And another wide shot by Northeastern. It comes up, gets it down in. Able to recover there from a little awkward. Gets it past one. Able to get their boost. And he gets an own goal. Nichols up 2-1 at halftime. What a great play. Oh, sorry, that was Joe with the... That was Joe with the score. My bad. Great job by Joe. My bad. Third again. Marshall brings it back. Nick with the save. Off the top bar. Joe gets the save. Dina's gonna try the slow poke approach. Doesn't work. Situation goes up. Zeno brings it into the wall. Moose is there. Does not enter the play. Great shot attempt by Nick. Over. A shot by Croatian will tie it up. Finding the Nichols defense awkward. Again, just a fortunate bump. Leaves the entire Nichols defense awkward. Northeastern able to capitalize it as we are a tie game with a minute and 28 remaining. Bruce looking to repeat it on the kickoff. Nick's able to clear. Yep! Hits off the crossbar though. Run on defense. And able to bang it back in. A wide shot by Northeastern. To move through. 60 seconds left. Nick gets the save. A minute left. Nichols very much staying on defense. Nick trying to bang it out. Give the offense a little bit. That Nichols offense a little bit of space to work with, which they're not getting right now. They're just bottled up. They're able to save off those shots. And Nick start a counteroffensive. Joe's there, gets the shot. Croatia able to save it. Wren gets the 50. Loses it to Croatia. Joe with the save. Rotates it around. Another shot by Moose. Brent able to slow down the play. Joe brings it back. Croatian. Brent taps it up. Double commit by Northeastern. Getting a shot. Was rotating back. And we're into overtime. In game two. Nichols, 2. Northeastern, 2. Beats Brent. Nick is there, brings it up. Up over the Croatian, but into the corner. Gonna take possession. Joe gonna stop down his drive. And a unfortunate misread by the Nichols defense will allow that to slot in. Bren going high. Nick misreading the jump. Going to need a tune-up after that. Again, much better, much closer performance by Nichols College in game two as we move in to game three. Northeastern taking the tactical timeout here, using that time to their advantage. as we move into game three. I agree with Nyan Mudkip right now. Reverse sweep. I'm all for it. Off. A little bit of muddled offense here as we get Nichols cut back, and they're just gonna slot it up over both Nichols defenders there as we start the series 1-0. Brings back, takes possession. Gets it over one, but no follow through. Takes it. Asian comes in and shoots. Bang. Drop. All three Nichols defenders committing to that defense. Nick staying in the goal and gets beat by the Moose. So a lot of game left. 30 seconds in. See if Nichols can answer those two goals and regain the momentum. And a tactical demo put Nichols down 3-0. Unfortunate. Joe gets demoed. Brent is not able to rotate back in time. Gets it up over one. Bang. Joe rotates back, able to get the clear. I can't rotate around it again on defense. Still a lot of game left. Skullmars, I agree with you. We got 4 minutes. I'm ready for a Nichols comeback. Bren able to take possession. Loses it back. Nick gets caught in the goal, but able to keep it out. Moose brings it into the corner. Nick loses it for Bren. Bren starts the Nichols offense. Joe with a shot. Gets blocked. Nick shadows the play. Bren intercepts, though. He's going to take a shot, brings it into the Nichols sidebar. And an unfortunate redirect. But Nick is down 6 now. Gonna be more I agree. The comeback is gonna be impressive. Great attempt by Nick. Bren and Joe there to start the offense again. Bren bringing it in for his first shot attempt of the game. While Joe gets it up over one, Croatian beaten by Nick. Goes up, brings it in. Does not get enough speed on it. Bren breaks the play. Zeno goes up. Drops it right for Nick. He's gonna bring it across. Back across. Was able to shut down the redirect. Creation comes in. And another tactical demo will seal in the Nichols offense as Joe just not able to get that second half. Another demo on the Nichols defense. Nick able to clear.
What a play!
Nick gets the save, but a double tap will drive one in for the Nichols defense. Croatian unable to use all of his momentum to stop Croatian. Dino puts the ball up. Moose beat Brent on the shot. Joe in the corner. Brings it up. Now Nick. His feet. The Nichols defense. Nichols definitely with some learning to do. Be ready for next week though.
Going to need a tune-up after that.
GG's indeed. We will see you guys tomorrow for the debut of the Nichols College Overwatch team as they start their first week in NACE Star League. See you all tomorrow. I feel on top of the world right now.
the shots and the man with the plot, and we only go bombs away. And no one protecting my mind is a weapon, that's why I'ma dominate. Taking advantage of every second, now I ain't got time to waste. They all trying to sign my name, they want me to sign my name. Counting your blessing while I count that in my winnings. We take 50s and 100s and throw them up to the ceiling. Everything I envision, now everybody gon' witness. Only difference between us is I ain't stop till I finish, yeah.
I feel on top of the world, I feel on top of the world right now. I feel on top of the world, I feel on top of the world right now. I always wanted the world, I wanna conquer the world right now. I feel on top of the world, I feel on top of the world right now.
I'm not a savage, you've been distracted, your best, my average, there's a reason for that's a fact. So they snapping back, mad at the fact that I don't have a backup plan, I need that. Outworking everybody when I relax, so I ain't tripping about none of y'all feedback. Air that, wonder when I'm gonna peek at. And that's why you count your blessing while I count that in my winnings. We take 50s and 100s and throw them up to the ceiling. Everything I envision, now everybody gon' witness. Only difference between us is I ain't stop till I finish, yeah.
I feel on top of the world, I feel on top of the world right now. I feel on top of the world, I feel on top of the world right now. I always wanted the world, I wanna conquer the world right now. I feel on top of the world, I feel on top of the world right now. I feel on top of the world, I feel on top of the world right now. I feel on top of the world, I feel on top of the world right now. I always wanted the world, I wanna conquer the world right now. I feel on top of the world, I feel on top of the world right now.
Shots in the man with the plot, and we only go bombs away. And no one protecting my mind is a weapon, that's why I'ma dominate. Taking advantage of every second, now I ain't got time to waste. They all tryna sign my name, they want me to sign my name. Counting your blessing while I count that in my winnings. We take 50s and 100s and throw them up to the ceiling. Everything I envision, now everybody gon' witness. Only difference between us is I ain't stop till I finish, yeah.